What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Seven Chakras by your boy CES Cru. You know what I mean? CES Cru. Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You already know. Let's go, fam. Let's go. We got the lyrics, so we vibe.
I've been lied to, bust out, passed over and cussed out. Now I'm up nights, struggling to keep it in the uprights. No touchdown. I've been high, but I cut down. Had to calm down, trying to stay sane. Got up in the game, it affected my brain. Now I feel like I gone half.
I gotta get in the game, gotta stay in the frame. Man, motherfucker, focus, bro. I like that energy, man. Let's go, fam.
Over and cussed out. Now I'm up nights, struggling to keep it in the uprights. No touchdown. I've been high, but I cut down. Had to calm down, trying to stay sane. Got up in the game, it affected my brain. Now I feel like I'm gone half nuts now. I came up in a rough town. Town made me into town tough. KC Mo, where the crew is sessing. We built this thing from the ground up. I fall down, but I bounced up. So grateful the tech found us. If he never would have.
And he's like, he's grateful, like, yo, man, I'm so grateful the tech freaking found us and whatnot. Because, I mean, like I said, man, it's always good when you. When you know when people busting you out with jewels and shit and appreciating it and showing gratitude for that, you know what I mean? So like, that's definitely what's up, man. Let's go.
Thing from the ground up. I fall down, but I bounced up. So grateful the tech found us. If you never would have done that, man, I'm wondering where in the hell I would have wound up. I'm a pound pup, but don't push this. You make a bad dog out of good pit. We could be BFs like good rich, long as I'm a little more than hood rich. My shot.
It's a long, I gotta rewind that a little bit.
If you never would have done that, man, I'm wondering where in the hell I would have wound up. I'm a pound pup, but don't push this. You make a bad dog out of good pit. We could be BFs.
You
like
make
good
a bad
bitch,
dog
a
out of
more...
good pit. I like that bar. You make a bad dog out of good pit. Let's go.
Full the tech found us. If you never would have done that, man, I'm wondering where in the hell I would have wound up. I'm a pound pup, but don't push this. You make a bad dog out of good pit. We could be BFs like good rich, long as I'm a little more than hood rich. My chakras are all lined up, energy flowing on the constant. When it bursts forth from my fingertips, it's a good night. No long kiss. Since 13, I've been clocked in. Since
grade nine, I've been on point.
Since capture enemy, I weighed in like an iron giant with a strong voice. Since matter no money, you could pay me. 1979 when it made me. Now I change ways, trying to stay sane in these fast times and these strange days.
Here I go, fired up, glow same color as a fire truck. Last dragon on bath salt, up in a way.
He said last dragon on bath salt. What the fuck? Maybe I got it.
Now I change ways, trying to stay sane in these fast times and these strange days.
Here I go, fired up, glow same color as a fire truck. Last dragon,
glow the same color as a fire truck. I like that.
Times in these strange days.
Here I go, fired up, glow same color as a fire truck. Last dragon on bath salt, up in a wig, I'm high as fuck. In the pocket, I'm popping off, pinpoint but not proper. Stealing energy from my enemies, taking in through my chakras. Steal verses, build curses. Every now and then I feel worthless. Walking around in the presence of greatness, why would a nigga not feel
Let's
nervous?
Let's go.
Yes, we gotta build purpose and rep the midi, it feels worth it. Came in the game with a ball and the chain and the damn thing changed, I'm still working.
He said, came in the game with a ball and a change. Ain't a damn thing. I'm still freaking working. He's just saying the grind. He's still grinding. You know what I mean? Never stop grinding, son. When you stop grinding and whatnot, when you stop having that flame in you and shit, that's when you start fucking disintegrating and going to the world of nothingness and shit. If the hunger is still there and shit, that's where you got to keep on grinding and whatnot. When you don't got the hunger no more and shit, you got to get the fuck out the kitchen and shit, because that means you're going to be failing. Because you're not going to put 100% in. When you fucking grinding and shit and you doing your thing, you got to put 100% facts. Whatever he said just now, son, that's a bar, man. You got to keep it. You got to keep it a buck. You got to stay hungry. And whatever the fuck you doing and shit, you know what I mean? You a fucking janitor and shit. You got to have the spirit of a fucking janitor and shit every night and shit. If you don't have that shit, then you're not going to be 100% in your work field and shit. And yeah, it's going to get fired as quick as you can say, you know what I mean? Let's go.
Rep the midi, it feels worth it. Came in the game with a ball and the chain and the damn thing changed. I'm still working, still lurking, still perping. Chonging out when I'm in the booth and my team is up to par. Y'all can hit the bar, I ain't lying to my shit's the proof. No capsizing when I'm flowing.
open. These waves don't play fair. I wave through my night dreams, backstroke through my daymares.
Okay.
They don't care, I don't either. Still rocking that white pleaser. It's CES Cru, we clicked up, so we roll with no leader. I'm in the mood to the repeater.
I like the fact that we roll with no leader, cause like on some real shit, yo, I don't believe in following motherfuckers and shit, you know what I mean? But like, if I have to fucking humble myself and shit to learn something, to get ahead and whatnot, I'm always open to that. But like, yo, I don't take directions. I don't like taking that. I'm not the best at taking direct. I don't like to be bossed around, you know what I mean? I could take directions, you know what I mean? Let's go.
Dreams backstroke through my daymares. They don't care, I don't either. Still rocking that white pleaser. It's CES Cru, we clicked up to be rolling.
Like
no
that.
Leader, I'm in the mood to the repeater. I'm in a gunfight, packing the cleaver. And in a moment, my opponent better feel me like I was rapping the ether. I ask for truth, you act aloof. I say some things to get back to you. Life's ten. I ask
for truth, you act aloof, like you don't know what the fuck's going on, but you know because you're acting, you know what I mean? Let's go.
I say some things to get back to you. Life's 10% what happens to you. Other 90%'s all attitude. I'm shatterproof, built strong enough to maintain my will. The will call you bluff. I'm doing this thing for all of us. If I lose my feet, I'm still falling up. I got a hand.
If I lose my feet, I'm still falling up. I like that, man.
Maintain my will. The will call you bluff. I'm doing this thing for all of us. If I lose my feet, I'm still falling up. I got a hand out. What's there for me? No ground to stand on, the air to breathe. You scared of me? Conquer my fear and receive power through clarity. Move carefully. We share a fate. You care for me. I care the same. Same story. They play poor me. Intimidation, interrogate. I serenade. They do the dance. Music I make. Mood enhance. Move your hands. Soothe your soul. Make to go crazy. You lose control. What's beautiful? What's good to you? What's worth the process to put you through? Can't shake the pain on the day to day. It all fades away when I look at you. I push.
Yo, man, I gotta go back one more time for that, bro.
Move your hands, soothe your soul. Make to go crazy, you lose control. What's beautiful? What's good to you? What's worth the process to put you through? Can't shake the pain on the day to day. It all fades away when I look at you. I push the truth. Why live a lie? With a wound like this, I gotta survive. Got bills to pay, big fish to fry. Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I got bills to pay, big fish to fry. Excuse me while I kiss the sky. Bars. If you guys don't get that, that's a fucking how high I freaking met the man, Red Man and shit. Excuse me while I 5, 4, 3, 6, 5. Excuse me while I, you know, just kiss the sky. Let's go.
With a wound like this, I gotta survive. Got bills to pay, big fish to fry. Excuse me while I kiss the sky. It's time. Hands on the clock, spun down. We're not gonna keep truth locked up. It's coming out. Running out of options on the real. Nobody gonna stop us.
Here we are, A-planing, maintaining, I'm maintaining. Beating up the beat, heating up the street. Megatron in my hand cannon. I'm motoring. I'm in the mode again. Energy overloading. I'm going in. Could it be we frozen, uncoded then? Literally shogunning, honing my
cards.
Blinded by our shine, 81.6, it's our time. They don't know how the fuck we got here. Do the math on that, it was our grind. Y'all fading.
You said wondering why, how we got here. Looking back, it was our grind. Cause I feel like sometimes motherfuckers don't understand this shit. You know what I mean? Yo, you gotta grind on top of grind on top of grind. And I said this I think a year ago, you know what I mean? When motherfuckers say like, yo, I grind 24/7 and shit, these motherfuckers really do, you know what I mean? Like, it's like motherfuckers don't sleep sometimes just because they gotta get to a certain level and shit in their game and shit, you know what I mean? You might see the Matrix differently if you freaking went like a couple of days without sleep and shit though, you know what I mean? And you might feel insane, but at the end of the day, you so fucking focused that you're grinding for a purpose and whatnot. And sometimes you're like, you know what? And this is not no healthy shit I'm saying here. So I don't freaking condone anybody to do this and shit. But like when you got something to do and shit and you got plans and shit, yo, you might not sleep. You know what I mean? And that grind is what gets you to the next level and shit. You know what I mean? Because that motherfucker that you're competing against is sleeping all the time and shit. You know what I mean? This is like the worst advice ever I should give to anybody. But I'm not giving advice. I'm just saying, like, If you sleep and shit, you're going to fall back. You know what I mean? And somebody going that's grinding heavy is going to fucking pass you. That's competing with you. You know what I mean? So your head always got to be on the swivel. Let's go.
81-6, it's our time. They don't know how the fuck we got here. Do the math on that, it was our grind. Y'all fading out like a star dying. Scared to fail, but don't start trying. This, I bet you better kick the deck and eat dirt with all of these darts flying.
And he said that shit, scared to fail, but I ain't stop trying. You know what I mean? I like that.
Scared to fail, but don't start trying. This, I bet you better kick the deck and eat dirt with all of these darts flying. Our rhyming, it's hard timing. Staring up at our stars lining. Posted up in a gold mine, and my whole mind is on cloud nine. We don't need thumbs up, no cosign. These dumb fucks wanna blow lines. Long as it's on your dime, I don't give a shit, no, I don't mind. The snake in the back, our back in the back of the building, stacking the mini, wrapping a circle around
you. Everybody in the squad is packing the mini. That flow right there was crazy. That flow right there was crazy. You're going to have to rewind that shit and absorb it again. You know what I mean? Let's go.
In a gold mine and my whole mind is on cloud nine. We don't need thumbs up, no cosign. These dumb fucks want to blow lines. Long as it's on your dime, I don't give a shit. No, I don't mind. The snake in the back are back in the back of the building, stacking the mini, wrapping a circle around them, and everybody getting the squad is packing the mini. You already know what time it is. See the rappers, the gimmick. Say my mind's the only weapon I'm going to get to use. I'm attacking them with it.
Let's go. Let's go. Stop playing. Let's go. You know what I mean? I like that flow at the end, bro. Okay, they did it to me again, yo. They did it to me again, though. They did it to me again.
Strange music.
Okay. Did it happen? Did it happen? Let me see something. Because, like, this shit be happening to me all the time. See that shit? And it's like a mad long airspace, bro. It's mad. It's like fucking 3 minutes of nothing. It's like, what is it? Like for 3 or 4 minutes of nothingness. All right, it's all good, fam. Dope ass track. You know what I mean? Dope ass track, fam. Stop playing. Yo, what the fuck did I just do? Shit, hold up. Dope ass track, fam. Let's go. Man, listen. Man, listen. Sweetness. You know what I mean? All about grinding. All about getting shit done. All about competing to be the best in shit and not giving up until you get there. All about giving props to the motherfuckers that found you along the way. All the props. All about freaking hooking up with a good ass fucking team and freaking making moves and whatnot. You know what I mean? This is motivation music right here. You know what I mean? This is fucking music you need to hear to motivate yourself to get to the next step in life. Whatever that shit is. Whatever is your grind. Just be motivated to get there and whatnot. You know what I mean? As long as you there and shit, and you know where the fuck you going and shit. Because guess what? It's your fucking life, and it's your destination that you, it's your trip that you're taking. You're not taking my trip. You're not taking your dad's trip, or your brother's trip, or your sister's trip, or your cousin's trip, or your best friend's trip. You're taking your trip. You know what I mean? And the destination that you got to get to is your destination. You know what I mean? So make sure you keep that shit in mind and whatnot, and keep grinding until you get to where you going, and freaking taking all the freaking turns and freaking ups and downs that you need to take and shit, never giving up and shit. You know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, hey man, we only got one life to live and shit, and we gotta live it with purpose. You know what I mean? I love this track. Got me fucking all motivated and shit. You know what I mean? Yeah. Anyways, yo, I hope you guys enjoy this shit, and I feel like that's probably what it does to whatchamacall, C's freaking fan base and shit. You know what I mean? He has like that motivation fucking music and shit, hooked up with fucking strange music and shit, doing fucking beautiful stuff and shit, getting the music out, building up the fan base, and keep on grinding and shit, yo. You know what I mean? Because, like, I mean, like, I've been doing reaction videos a long time. Not a long time. I hate saying that shit because it's not. But I've been doing it for, like, probably over a year and shit. And what I've seen is, like, the rappers and the artists and the musicians that keep on grinding, you know what I mean? Those are the people that keep on freaking building up their fan base. Once you fucking sit your ass down and stop grinding and shit, motherfuckers have a tendency to forget about you, you know what I mean? And your man, your audience is fickle as fuck. You know what I mean? So you got to keep on putting out your freaking material. So to remind them how sick you are. Come on, man. Look at Lil Wayne and freaking Drake, bro. They keep on putting out shit, and they keep on showing you I'm still the fucking best. You know what I mean? And that's what that's the That's what you got to do as a freaking artist and shit. You know what I mean? So anyways, dope ass track, dope ass energy. I'm feeling it 150% and whatnot. The coffee got me brewing on some on a high tank. I can't even speak correctly now. You know what I mean? But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this shit as much as I enjoy reacting to it. If you guys did, you already know what to do. Don't be fucking shy, man. Smack that like button. You know what I mean? No, that's not, we're not there yet. Put it down there in the comment section. Tell me how you feeling about this shit. You know what I mean? And if you feeling it like I'm feeling it, and you wanna show me how much you feeling it, smack that like. You see that thumb right here? Put it all the way up in there and shit, and smack that like button. You know what I mean? Another way you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and sharing it with your friends in the same token. And if you wanna show me even super duper love and whatnot, you could always Cash App me. The link is in the description and whatnot, and that be it. You know what I mean? That being said, you know what I mean? I'm gonna check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. For sure, we up in here. You know.